Our organization is a business consultation organization. We provide technical assistance to minority businesses on access to capital, access to contracts, access to organizations that have contracting requirements. Fairfax City, being here, I'm able to create even more synergy with like organizations. And that just made sense when it was time to look for another location to move, that instead of being across or around the Beltway, we were right next door to each other.
The MBDA and the work that they do, it could be a fantastic additional resource for all of the companies that we work with and now and in the future. And we're all about bringing resources to our clients.
The VA MBDA is important to our community because it meets a need for supporting minority businesses. People who are starting out need education, need support, need a network, need guidance, and need that on an ongoing basis. And this answers the question of how do we support people who may not have previously had the same opportunities to build their business.